Okay students, hello everyone, Jai Swami Narayan. I hope you all are fine today. Students, I have completed the explanation and reading of this chapter. Yes, na? And after that, I have also sent you the pictures in which the hard words were underlined. You have to write that hard words in your English classwork notebook. You have to make the English classwork notebook and grammar notebook separate. You will not write in the same book. Okay? So in English classwork notebook, we will write this second lesson. After completing the hard words, you will continue from here. Write the meaning of the following words. Okay? Now first word, glasses. GLASSES, glasses. Glasses means spectacles. SPECTACLES, spectacles. Spectacles means chashma. Now glasses.